Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you to concert number 816 of the Petersham Brass Band. We invite you to rise as your abilities allow and join us in our national anthem. The march was Gloria by F.H. Lawson. And let's see, the Lions are popping popcorn. Smells very, very good from here. St. Peter's Church has tonight's bake sale. All sorts of high-octane goodies going on over there. The band auxiliaries, hot dogs, cold drinks, actually, not just soda. The band, meanwhile, will be playing a piece called Overture on a Shaker Tune by John Higgins. See if you recognize the Shaker Tune. I'm going to guess that you all knew what the Shaker Tune was. You probably also knew that it's actually an ancient Celtic tune, but that's another whole story. In any case, we're going to do another march. This one's a concert march. There is a difference. Called Block M by Jerry Billick. Lions are still popping popcorn, and if they don't have enough to suit you, they'll make more. St. Peter's Church is operating the high-octane goodies over there and doing fine. The band auxiliary has hot dogs, cold drinks, and let's see, the band, oh yes. Piece by James Swearingen, who's written all kinds of music from one end of the spectrum to another, called Novena, a Rhapsody for Band. Thank you. And from something at least comparatively new to something a fair amount older, Okie Carmichael wrote an awful lot of the music that most of you remember, and most of us too. This one is a piece that, you know it as Stardust. Seem to have any garden walls around here, but that's okay. There's probably one somewhere in town. Let's see, time to remind you that the Lions are popping popcorn like nobody's business over there. St. Peter's is running the bake sale with all those high-octane yummies over there. And the Van Auxiliary, of course, hot dogs and cold drinks. Not just soda, drinks. And as long as we're raiding the files for some of the classic swing tunes, a lot of people would guess that Joe Garland was a trumpet player, seeing some of the stuff he wrote, but he wasn't. He was a reed player who played with most of the famous swing bands. The original speed marking, tempo marking on this piece, when it was distributed, was in the groove. and the title is In the Mood. As you probably guessed, that was the short version. Let's see, up next, a piece called El Capeo, Paso Doble Flamenco, which all sounds very fancy until you realize that the Spanish actually means that it's a two-step dance. It's fun to play, we have a lot of fun playing it, and as soon as a couple of technical matters get ironed out, we're going to play it.
Thank you.
That one is a very fun piece to play and to listen to. Let's see, time to remind you again, the Lions are popping popcorn over there, nice and fresh and hot and very, very good. St. Peter's Church, of course, running the high-octane goodie sale over there. Plenty of high-octane goodies if you needed some high-octane fuel. And the band auxiliary has hot dogs and cold drinks. The band, in the meantime, well, it's one of those times we haven't played, actually, a polka since last week. So we'll play the Pennsylvania polka for you. If you want to get up and dance, we have a nice dance lawn right out there. Feel free to make use of it. I didn't see anyone dancing, but thanks to the Enzrew sisters, I know some of you knew the words. You were singing along. And thank you for singing along. Well, this piece is called Carnival of Melody. It's a medley of, six or seven songs that were very, very popular only a few weeks ago. And I'm sure most of you know the words, so feel free to sing along. Thank you. Seems like we just started this concert, but already, well, we're running to the end of the first half. So we'll close the first half of tonight's concert with Officer of the Day March by R.B. Hall. Thank you.